I'm sorry about what happened. We couldn't find a vessel for the relic, and my body was reaching its limit. That's why we needed you. I wish I could have told you everything, but my role as a Watcher had to remain secret. Jack must still be in the caverns under the cathedral. I don't want to lose him.
I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Buying something? What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. If you want it, I got it. Watch yourself out there.
I told you I was looking for my friends, right? We were all mercenaries that grew up in the same orphanage. The person who ran the private military company we belonged to was Mito himself. I never heard from them after I revived, so I figured they were all dead. I never would have guessed they were hiding in one of the Queen's experimental units. Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
So, Jack and Eva were killing successors near Frenzy and switching out their relics. That does stop the successors from frenzying, and it is a kind of mercy to save them from joining the Lost. However, it seems that what you did for Nicola and Aurora restored their minds. I think your method may be a better way of helping the successors. The fighting will get more intense from here on out. Make sure you're prepared.
Nicola guided me when I was feeling lost. He sure did grow up right under my nose. I never would have noticed if it weren't for you. Thanks. I've really got to get stronger now.
You have returned. Memory echoes float through vestiges, cast away along with the pain of the past. The power you hold allows you to glimpse these ephemeral fragments. Was I of any assistance?
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
Enemy sighted. We can certainly use this. Around. They found something valuable today. Sorry, I was looking at something. What is that? Room to move here. I'll be there soon. What's that?
Yeah.
Do you see that down there? What's that? Where do you think we can use this? We can certainly use this. I will keep watch. Valuable inside. We can relax for a while here. This place is new. How do you like exploring with me? I sense dangerous lost around. I was waiting for you. We may need something more. You have returned.
Hey, Naomi. It's good to see you back in one piece. How'd the hunt for the thief go? Have any luck?
Huh? Oh, yeah. It was fine. I mean, we didn't run into any problems, at least. Davis? During the investigation...
Sorry, what were you saying?
Nothing. It's fine. I have something I need to take care of, so I'll see you around.
Hey, Davis.
What happened between you and Naomi? Seems like she's been avoiding you lately.
Well, you know.
It's okay, I get it. Just because she became a revenant doesn't mean she forgot her human feelings, huh? Well, no matter what it is, she's a good friend.
Work things out with her, okay?
Yeah, I'll be sure to talk to her.
Thank you.
As it turns out, I never got a chance to talk to her. No, it's not possible. The thing is, Naomi isn't with us anymore. We were conducting one of our surveys down in the depths when we were attacked by the Lost. Everyone ended up scattered. After days and days of searching, we finally found sets of dog tags that belonged to Naomi and our other missing companions. We still aren't sure whether they joined the Lost or were turned to ash. We die and revive, each time losing some of what made us who we were. Maybe we're doomed to lose everything, bit by bit. Maybe that's what it is to live as a revenant. Still, I owe you a great debt for what you've done for me. Both for Jessica's name, and for Naomi's memory. Yeah. That one time was more than enough for me. I don't want to lose anyone else because of my sentimentality. Thank you, though. I owe you. I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
How do you like exploring with me? The path splits here. Look at that. Something below us. Use this.
First, I want to know who she is to you.
Look at that. I'll be there soon. What is that? Something's near us. Nothing is more important than preparedness. Something valuable inside. See something there. I'll make good use of this. What's that? It's hidden in there. Lost nearby. Yeah.
down already?
Sense dangerous lost around. I'll make good use of this. Want to rest a bit and move on?